As Tennessee reports 327 new COVID-19 cases. That brings the total statewide to almost 15,000 cases. About half of those cases are active. More than 7,300 have recovered. 242 people have died from the coronavirus in Tennessee.